They came to Birmingham's 16th Street Baptist Church today to reflect. That Sunday in 1963, love and forgiveness would be put to the test. A bomb planted by a white supremacist ripped through the building. 200 people were inside. 22 were injured. Denise McNair, Carol Robertson, Addie Mae Collins, and Cynthia Wesley. Four little girls, all under the age of 15, were killed.
Thank you. crazy. Life is good. This ain't gonna end.
Without panic, the reality of our times, the fact that atom bombs may someday be dropped on our cities. And let us prepare for survival by understanding the weapon that threatens us.
Don't lose it, American scientists had always known the bomb would produce radiation, but the scale of the after effects came as a shocking surprise.